How's it going? It's Will Malish here. I'm a Canadian snowboard cross athlete, raced on the national development team for several years, raced at several junior world championships, and today I'll be going over my gold medal win last year at the 2019 FISU Games in Krasnoyarsk, Russia. The first gold medal for Canada at one of these events for snowboarding. Before I get into it, just a big shout out to the John Tavares jersey that I wore the whole day, hoping to mail that video in, maybe to MLSC, see if I can get a signature or something like that on the jersey, because it was his inspiration, or my inspiration was him. So let's get into the video. All right, so yeah, final heat. There's Takahara number one. I think I was actually the only person to beat him in a heat the entire day, except for the final heat. Daniil took second, who's a Russian snowboard cross racer. He is a really good rider. I remember he won Junior Worlds, I think, every year that I was there. Except he won two out of the three. And the third one, an Austrian team, remember, won it. But he was really good. Here you go. Obviously, you can tell I had a really slow start there. But, this was kind of my, I don't move as fast as I once did. I'll pause it here. But we're just coming out of the flat section into berm three. And, typically, pretty much every heat, I was in last place by now. I got a big frame, so slowing down, but hands are out. And this was the pass that I made pretty much in every heat, the five heats for the round robin qualifying, and then as well as the semifinals and the finals onwards. And you'll see it right there. We go. Yeah, and that was like kind of my move, and I think the commentator didn't really realize that I've been doing that all day. Must have not been watching, because I was bib 31 coming in. I hadn't raced in a year or something. I had pretty minimal training. But I've obviously like raced at a high level for a long time in my life. But right before this jump there, you see, that was when I looked back and I kind of knew I had the dub. And that was just when, the excitement, right out here is when you really know, right when you stand up across in the finish line. It's one hell of a feeling. And I know all of my friends always laugh at the board flick because it looks kind of cool, but I instantly go over, hug Audrey, who's my teammate. And honestly, I don't think I would have been able to do it without her. And honestly, like the team, like it was just a really, really good chemistry amongst us. And Audrey and me had a similar coaching in the past. We have worked together on different races and been on the same team for different races. And she's really motivated, and so was I. And so I think that was really what contributed to the win. But yeah, man, what a day. It was intense. I was only there for like 4 days too. I literally flew in, raced, trained, flew out. Like, that was it. Didn't get to celebrate, which I usually would, but yeah, anyways. Got the medal here. Thought I'd pop it in. Boom. Little Swarovski crystal for the boys. Sometimes I wear the pin, throw it on the suit. Alrighty, well, thanks for having me, and hope you enjoyed the video.